Technically no, hold on. I'm gonna let you have your stamina back, or unless you want me to break it. Okay. Hold on.
Then the yeet hit from the back of the elbow. Like yeet. Oh. Yo, Shadow, you're being me there for a second, getting the grab perfectly, hello? Oh my god, yo. Oh, he did it again! He did it again!
You can't fuck with my Gohan. My Gohan is literally on deck. Because I played since like, fucking Tenkaichi 3. You can't beat me when I'm Gohan. There's no way you can beat me when I'm Gohan.
Wait, have you tried picking another preset of Gohan?
No, it's because I only have the tracksuit Gohan or that Gohan.
Oh, you don't have the blue one?
No.
Oh, that's weird. I didn't know that. Alright, hold up.
Damn it.
I did not mean to pick this Goku. But whatever, let's do it. I meant to pick the Super Spirit Bomb one, but you know, I don't know what this one is either. So, okay, you know what? This one will work. Hold up. What? All right. So.
Come on over here.
All right, Gohan, it's timely fun for your training. It's time to train like father and son, like we did like the Cell games. Ah, shit.
Hold that.
No, I don't want
Dad,
to,
you
son.
You know you're weak as shit, Dad.
You don't know shit, son. You don't know shit.
But I know you. I know Videl's supposed to be more than you do. Even though.
But yeah, the one that dresses up like me, copies like me, tries to be me. Hello, get the fuck out of here. Being Great Saiyan Man, wearing that weird cosplaying armor, get the fuck out of here. Tracksuit wearing, no longer fighting, getting eye poisoned by coyote looking.
No death.
But son, seriously, I swear to God, son, I swear to God, if you lose to that yellow coyote in the next episode, I'm gonna literally kill you. No lie.
He's blinded, so.
I know. Excuse. No, you don't. You don't have any fucking excuse. You're the son of Goku. You have no fucking excuse.
Goku's that. But look, Goku's died by a fucking weak Goku of himself. What the fuck are you smoking, Dad? You know you're getting beat up. You got beat up and fucking murdered by your own self. What are you smoking?
Damn it!
Wow! Wow! The godfish.
Yeah, this I didn't know this one had it. No lie though. No. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! That was lit. That was lit shit. Oh my god!
You know right?
No, that will not happen again.
Respect for that. Unless you miss and then you fucked up. I missed it.
Because he didn't launch. Like if you would have went hit down, then yeah, that would have connected. Oh gosh,
bruh.
No. I wasn't gonna. I'm gonna stay on the ground if you don't mind me. I'm just gonna stay on the ground if you don't mind me.
Here, but.
Nah.
Dad, how'd you care? How the fuck did you hold all that? Here, take another one.
Yeah. I hold again. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
What Kamehameha, motherfucker? Wait, how did you hold all that? It was directly in you.
Technically, it was beside you, Dad. You need glasses, Dad. Mama.
P.O.P. I can't see. Hold me down like you did in the new episode. P.O.P. Hold me down. I can't see. I'm legally blind.
Okay. You can make fun of my blindness. But who lost to fucking Cell and who beat him? Oh, wait. You are.
Yeah, well, I sacrificed myself so you would be a better person. Hello? What the fuck?
What?
Why the fuck did I back up?
Oh my god. Ow! I snap vanished and then Z vanished. Explain this dumb shit. The Reese is actually gonna win because of five.
No.
Wow.
No. Fuck your bullshit. Oh yeah, I forgot this.
Okay, instant transmission bullshit.
Yeah, I keep reading the ass. Oh! Oh!
Yeah, he won because of fucking either laggy bullshit or some dumb shit like that. Laggy bullshit because I hit him with burst rush. What the fuck?
That was fun, Gohan. That was fun.
Because all I was doing was lagging because of the kill the Bruno Mars. Thank you.
Send those Dragon Balls my way, let me give you the Dende. Hold on, what?
But I'm the only best Freddy Krill because I beat the person that all three of y'all lost to.
Choco! I am Krillin, the master.
Who should characters other than Cybermen? Ass.
Whoa, that's pretty good. I need to pick on my character.
Say is that I'm legit right and angles God of Destruction. I will literally just the game, go to any place, fucking assault. What?
What's happening? Someone help! We don't know what's going on! Fucking Destructo Discs! Oh! Oh my god! Whoa, where'd you go? Hold up, wait. Solar flare! I gotta get some. Solar flare! Ugh. I don't know how you got over there, but you know, whatever. Well, whatever. Ah! The fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Even though I did solar flare. Solar flare! Prisoner! Let me get my stamina back. I don't mean to do this a lot. I actually meant to do like the freaking combo, but it keeps doing the stamina break for me. What the fuck? I actually don't want to do this game. Game, I don't want to break stamina. Game, stop it! Solar flare!
The big ass head.
Krillin's big ass forehead will make me stop breaking stamina. I need help.
Wait. It's Freddy Krill versus Virtus and his bald ass.
Oh no, he got the hit! No! Okay, it didn't hit. Okay, good.
Holy shit, the fuck?
I don't know where you went, but all I know is that you're dead. Because I know. No, I didn't mean it. Now, yeah. Got it. How are you? Okay, I was about to say, how are you not dead? Check it out, I won. Krillin did it. Ah, my fingers hurt. Oh, fuck. I can't believe you done this. Oh, fuck, Shadow. I can't believe we done this. Well, I have a feeling you're gonna pick Gohan again, so, like... are you gonna pick Gohan again or not? Shadow! Are you gonna pick, Gohan again?
No.
Well, fuck. I think I picked the wrong character. If you pick Gohan, then this would be good. Ah, okay, I thought you were gonna pick the normal Gohan, as I said, like, okay, then we can have a Gohan fight. It's like, no, damn it, son of a bitch.
Well, technically it is a Gohan fight, but I win, because...
Yeah, you would win if you would have your... No, he doesn't.
No.
Future Gohan doesn't.
The reason why I'm gonna... No, watch. The reason...
Wait. Let me see what moveset you got. Let me see. Okay, so you got... Okay, so you got the Rise to Action one, okay. Just making clear... Hey little kid, do you want to see something? Hey kid, you want to see something really cool? Goldo naked, damn it. Goldo naked.
Nah, naked again?
No, I have a better one. You're gonna laugh by this. Wait, hold up. Wait. Can I get this on you? Hold up. Ginyu and Frieza fanfic. I'm just gonna keep hitting. Just keep hitting, just, okay, whoa.
Ow. He winds up his hand and shit. Playing this bullshit.
Wait, how did I not break the stem? Wait, whoa.
I love that. Look at that. No, watch. Come here. Just stay away from me.
All right.
No, let me break your stamina, but watch stamina.
Okay. Look, I broke yours!
He puts his hand and punches me. That's savage as fuck.
Damn it, no! You got out of the way, I could've got it more. No. Get scrotum punched.
Scrotum punched. Come here, my big self. No. Big self. Take my keeks. Okay, that was a fucking adorable. Watch. This is me and my kid. Hold on, Reese. This is me and my
kid. That hurt me. That hurt me so. Take this. Slam him on the ground. Ugh. Something. Just a kid.
Break the action.
Damn it, no. When he realizes I'm charging key. Sonic Rush. It's over. No! It's not over! It's not over! It's not over yet! I'm just gonna charge over here if you don't mind me. Freezing Goldo fanfic!
First form Goku fucking Vegeta.
Wait, no. Birder and Jace fanfic! Yeah!
I can get my hands on that.
Don't do it. Kick! Right? No, it didn't work! Wait, Shadow, I have to. I'm sorry, Shadow, but I have to. No. I have to kill you like this. Yes, Shadow. Goodbye!
It did so well, though.
Just like saying, like, hey, kid, you want to see something cool? What? The ground. Breaks his back. Like, why would you? Why would you hurt me? Like, why? I am you. It's like, but I'm a different future. Triggered. It's pretty legit,
nah,
don't you
watch.
Think?
Yell out, no, no, legit. If you want to go triggered mode, go into, once they bring it out, Trunks Rage form.
Trunks Rage, Super Saiyan Rage, how much you want to bet that's the name, player.
Like, he just yells out triggered as he transforms into it. That's how much he is triggered, guys.
Well, guess what time, guess who it is? It's everyone's favorite, the blue Hurricane. Oh my god, I knew it! I was ready for this fight!
He didn't pick the right one.
Oh yeah, he didn't pick the right one. You didn't, you're failure, Naruto, still. You picked the wrong one. Like mine.
Now we have to fight over our nickname. Fun. Naruto character and Riku, the gay guy.
Alright, now. I have the better evasive skill because if I do my evasive, I get a pose from it.
What is that?
That's mock kick, and then I can do mock punch next. Oh, how the fuck did you turn like that, motherfucker? Shockwave. Oh. Mock dash. I'm faster than you. Yeet. Faster than you. Yeet. Faster than you. Mock kick! Get the fuck out of here! Ginyu boss. Oh my god, I'm so much more faster. Hello? What? Mach punch! Wait for it. Mach punch!
I think it's
the fastest thing in the universe, Jace.
You mean Bertha?
Oh, yeah, Bertha, what the fuck am I talking about? It's like, Bertha!
Technically, it's Jace, the gay Australian.
Hey, you're calling me gay, mate. You're calling me gay. Calling me Australian. Yes. Gay is okay, you won't call me gay like that. Okay, I got you, mate. Trust me, I got you. I got you right in the butthole. Alright, wait, is this the right one or should I get this one? Is this one a Saza blade? Yeah, let's do this one. Screw it, yeah. You wanna call me gay, mate? You wanna call, oh shit. Never mind. Can I call Redo? Can I call Redo of a character? Ginyu Force Giant! Oh shit! Oh my god, dude, his back hit's so fabulous. Have you seen his back hit? Oh my Jesus. Jace's, look at his!
I'm gay.
But he has one amazing move, and you know what that move is? That's the only good move he has, but I'm preset. No. Mach dash! Whoa, what the fuck? Hold up. Get your force.
Okay.
Jace!
I'm triggered.
I'm triggered. Wait. Ah! I wasn't ready! Ah! Hold up. I got an idea. Crush your bolt! Ah! damn it, don't lie, this is... Ooh! Oh, what the hell is that crusher ball doing? Hold up, hold up. Wait, I have an idea. Super guard! Nah, please. Please. There's only one other Gimme Force, and that's me, Jace! This is the only way I'll win.
What, stamina breaking me?
Nah, perfect blocking. No, perfect blocking until I get enough stamina to get fuck you up. Crucible! See, look at that. No, wait, here. Laser stand still. Watch this move. Watch that. Just, yeah, you just move out the way. That's what you gotta do.
If you really. Let me get, sit on the ground for a second and get it back.
Alright then, yeah.
Watch. It goes way faster.
You fool. Ah, shit!
Look how fast this is.
Oh, no! No lie, I won't be able to win with Jace. Yes, I got it! Volleyball fist! Holy shit! Okay, two more perfect blocks to go, and then I'll have your stamina broken. Okay, there we go, one. No, you're getting it back! Nah.
Oh! Debris, did you just go Chewbacca on me?
Wait, what? What? How'd I go Chewbacca on you? Oh, shit! Oh.
Ow, that hurts, man. That hurts, Jace. That really hurts. Not really. You do less damage to Jace. Sorry.
Did the last hit not really hit? Oh my god, that's a shame. That's a shame, Jace. Shame on you.
Yeah.
Damn it, didn't break your stamina. Ball like this. Crush your ball. I'm feeling you're gonna do a Kamehameha right now. Oh, what the rat! I at least blocked most of it, so you know. Don't do it again, please. Don't do it again.
I won't, mate.
Come on at me. Come on at me. Come on at me. Come on at me. Come on, you want to do it to me, huh? Oh, shit! Yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Oh my god, got it. No, I didn't get it. Okay, come on. If you're gonna do it, then just do it. Just do the Super Kamehameha right now. I bet you can block it all. Do it. You can do it. I promise.
Are you
do
sure
it.
You can? You tried so hard, but you failed.
No!
No!
It doesn't
matter!
No! Volleyball fist.
Fuck. You got it. It doesn't even matter. Each.
Yeah, I'm dead, bye. Dead. No, wait. No! You can't lie, I did pretty well with Jace, and I started to make a comeback. Then I died again.
Yeah, you did.
Yo, only if that Crusher Ball was nerfed to where it would follow, because it really does need a buff. Crusher Ball needs a buff. Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay. Are we literally just gonna clash until we have full cape? Good shit, go! Yo, good shit, good shit. Look at that. Oh fuck! My face! My beautiful face!
Shenku actually looks pretty badass, I'm not gonna lie. But you...
Get out of here. Get out of here, you double lord!
What are you talking about? I'm just saying about the...
I'm the fucking... I'm playing this game, bro. Go on. He did actually kind of scare me for a second with that fucking turn to candy. Like I legit almost thought I was gonna be turned to candy and eaten. I was like, ah shit.
That's he had the wrong
just trigger this man?
But
I basically
no.
All I did the whole game was got
Oh my god. He's gone.
He out the ballpark. He out the ballpark. He home run. Home fucking run.
Oh my god.